Howdy, howdy, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ted Schaub here for you. Today, a special treat. We have an art star from Ibanez. This is a almost vintage. This is like, I guess, from 08 or something like that, a few years ago, I think, and I double check. It's an AS80. AS80 model. I put in different pickups when they came in because its own pickups was busted. But yeah, the pickups are from Guitar Fetish. Guitar Fetish puts out some good pickups. You see how pretty those are? Isn't that beautiful? We'll play for you today. Playing through our Orange Micro Terror Amplifier. Yeah, man. Blackstar HT110 speaker system. For pedals, today we are trying out a new recent addition. Something called a Fuzz Moo. A Fuzz Moo from Moen. M-O-E-N. Moen. Pedals. First time with this. I kind of like it. It's kind of like raunchy. It does the It sounds good. Then after that, we have a knockout pedal from Electroharmonix. From a new company. Also, the first time we used them, called Donner. Donner has the Jet Convection. Or convolution or something like that. Jet convolution flanger. This is a flanger. It's a wonderful little item. After that, in our lineup, we have an Eventide space pedal set to number 3, plate reverb. Last but not least, for maximum mayhem, Digitech Jam Man with delay, 3 channels of delay. A loopa dupa, so we can loop all day long, drive you crazy all year long, stuff like that. Any crazy? Yeah. So we want to get started. And first we're going to start with just, we got the Eventide space on number 3, and that's already active, so you hear a little bit of reverb. Let's get started. Thank you. Boys and girls, was that something else? Did y'all enjoy that show? Hope you did as much as I did. So come on back for the next installation. This here be Ted Chop, and this here right there, AS8080 from Ebenezer's Arch Star, which I believe was originally seen more in Europe than in the US, which is why I was kind of like, I saw it in the store, I said, I need that. I collected things, I have a few of them. Ebenezer's a good brand and stuff, at least they didn't put in the stuff. So, y'all have a nice, lovely day, and see ya next episode. See ya.